actually very much sympathetic, and quite a bit of my students, their parents actually worked at the plant.
Men and women of the UAW!
As we now are grappling with our budget and the issue of how we raise capital, clearly one of the things that becomes the most effective way is to increase jobs in the state and protect the jobs that we have.
This is the only car factory west of the Mississippi in the entire country. As Senator Wright said, several thousand jobs, 4,500 to 5,000 in Fremont.
In order for them to sustain their families back home here in the United States. And I'm assuming that's what's probably happening as well in the San Diego area. And so that might be something that we should engage in the future regarding the discussion of NAFTA and manufacturing companies actually leaving the state of California, not only to other states, but also going just across the border.
This plant is a major economic force in the state of California. 4,000 to 5,000 jobs are there, and there's countless thousands of other jobs that can be hurt if this plant does close.